This is Commander Squad 2-1 Delta. You'll be relieving Alpha Company of their refinery patrol duty at 113 temporary. Sandstorms in the area have knocked out radio communication and have been interfering with our satellite coverage. Once you touch down, find a working radio frequency and get Alpha Company to give me a status report. Oh, and show some respect to the embedded reporter along for the ride. The Coalition wants folks back home to know we're taking care of their energy needs. Try not to get too bored in that town, gentlemen. You'll be out of there in a couple of weeks. Command out.
For the update, Skipper, but I'm still waiting for my in-flight meal.
Oh, dumbass.
So, you guys just rotating in?
Ah, you must be the local paparazzi.
Wise up, Rayleigh. Yeah, we're coming off disaster relief in Anchorage.
We're being brought in to patrol the Coalition's oil fields. Staff Sergeant Whitburn, Delta Chalk Leader.
Andrews, Affiliated Press. I'm doing a piece on all the military deployments in the Caspian. Gonna make you guys heroes.
Too late for that, Pops. I was born a hero.
Huh. A hero assigned to guard duty. Interesting.
Coming up on the pipe. Welcome to summer camp, boys.
You kidding me? They said there was a town.
More like a mining camp. It's a dump.
A pretty valuable dump, then. Most of the world's remaining oil is about 100 miles from here.
Is that so, Princeton? Well, then why don't...
Cut him down! On the right! On that gear! Take them out!
Thank you.
prepare to defend yourself. Tower secure. Stray Dogs, is the reporter Andrew still with you?
Negative, Command. We don't know what happened to him.
It's looking like the Red Star man grabbed him. I'll give you an update when we know more.
Great. We have to babysit, too?
Attention, Stray Dogs on the ground. This is what it's all been about. You are to secure all refinery assets in the area. These assets are key to Coalition energy policy.
Roger that, Command. Fine.
Command! Starboard forces guarding the oil facilities.
Roger, recon confirms enemy mobile combat units to the northeast and northwest of your position. They didn't seize it just to leave it unguarded. Objective secure. Use that Red Star targeting device to pull in air.
Roger that. Cluster bomb incoming.
We'll be right back.
Excellent work, men. Stray Dogs, we're detecting a large Red Star force moving towards the refinery complex. You've got to evacuate this side and regroup.
What are you talking about? We just kicked their asses!
Calm down, Braley. Man, what do you suggest we do?
Red Star heavy armor is moving in with a lot more on the way. I'm sending a chopper to extract you. But first, we're asking for rescue that DC reporter Andrew. That like Joseph's been captured and is being held in a building at the north end of the refinery.
Red Star arms are already rot! We gotta find a way around!
Caspian Central Relay. Red Star's pouring over the Turkmenistan border.
What? This is supposed to be a treaty.
Think about it. Blackouts, starvation, disease, economies are nearly collapsed. The Caspian and all its oil, it's been a powder keg just waiting to blow.
This World War III, Princeton?
That's how it started. Was it World War III? We didn't know. But one thing we all knew, Red Star forces had hit hard. Nearly all of the coalition forces stationed in Turkmenistan were gone. At this point, the coalition began their first offensives of the war. The troops were ready, yet Red Star forces seemed to be everywhere. The fighting to claim energy assets all around the Caspian was brutal. But the biggest news was that the Chinese had invaded Taiwan. Things were really getting out of hand. As for the stray dogs, well, they were moving north now. They were about to unleash some inspired vengeance of their own. Sergeant Thompson always made sure of that.
Better us than them. hydrogen, nothing from fusion. Thought there was supposed to be something to get the shit done.
Listen,
right.
Listen, Finch, all I know is that shit didn't pan out. Now my family has to eat from a breadline.
Sergeant Thompson, we're on approach.
All right, men, listen close. And for those of you who haven't yet had the pleasure of my command, listen close. Stray dogs have been taking some shit lately. First we get drowned in Alaska, then Red Star ambushes our asses in goddamn Turkmenistan. Well, now it's our turn to go on the offensive, to make the Red Star wish they stayed the hell home.
Hell yes, sir.
Because we are stray dogs. We can take it, and we can dish it out. That's what I want to hear. Once we're on the ground, command will be patching in with the final mission details. Rack your gear and get ready to deploy.
Roger, command. These boys are on it. You heard the man, straight dogs. Time to do what you're good at.